From chiseling to drilling. Chiseling is about creating cuts. It's like playing a concrete sculptor, helping us to better observe the process. This will eventually lead to using less resin and making the repair more effective. Use a pointed chisel to make a cut about 1 to 2 cm deep and remove any lost parts. Corrective drilling is essential in injection. It's one of the most important steps. A mistake can result in ineffective injection. It's like being a good dentist who fixes concrete effectively without issues. So how to be a mistake-free dentist? You need to know which mistakes to avoid. On the website resinbau.com, in the knowledge section, there is an article proper drilling. The link is in the video description. Now I will tell you how not to drill. Not onto the crack. It prevents proper anchoring and the material may come out, in turn widening the original crack. A rubber expands and blocks the crack, preventing the resin from the flowing. Too close angle. Again, rubber expands and blocks the crack, preventing resin flow. Wrong angle based on distance from the crack. If the crack is cut wrong, the resin won't be spread evenly. There is high chance to crack may be missed depending on its path. Too far from the crack. Little chance to hit the crack. Wrong assessments. Even with a correct angle and distance, the injection may come out from the other side. Making this mistake means a low chance of successful injection. Okay, for proper drilling, drill to half the thickness of the element, usually 50% of the wall thickness. Sometimes it can be 40% or 30%. The goal is to ensure the resin doesn't escape and has better penetration. Common drilling angles are 45, 60 and 30 degrees. The reason is simply geometry. Some say
to stay centimeter from the crack and drill at 45 degrees.
This works only for 20 cm thickness wall. For other sizes, it won't be effective. To match angles with distance, go to resinbau.com and use their drilling calculator. It helps determine how deep to drill and which angle based on wall thickness and other factors. Regrading the placement of injection drills, you can see through walls. We can see the external path of the crack, but not inside. So alternate drilling on either side of the cracks gives the best chance to hit the crack's path. The distance between injection ports is crucial. Based on our experience, it's best to place them 10 to 12 cm apart. In many cases, the right distance is 50% of the wall thickness to the next port on the opposite side. Usually, more ports means better results, but a test injection will confirm everything.